Hey guys, Doodle Piece Fun J. I'm Sally and I'm Susie, and today we're gonna be making some slime. If you guys don't know what slime is a really weird toy, and yeah, but probably most of you already know what slime is. It's really cool. So today we're gonna be making some slime. If you guys don't know how to make slime, this is why we're here. All you're gonna need are gonna need some Elmer's glue. You don't really need to use Elmer's glue like specifically, as long you need a glue that is that has PVA, and Elmer's glue doesn't really show that it has PVA, but a glue that has PVA. But I would recommend Elmer's glue. So surprisingly, I went to Dollar Tree, and surprisingly in the back to school area they had some Elmer's glue. And usually they don't have Elmer's glue, but surprisingly they had some. And then you're also gonna need some detergent. Most people use baking soda and contact lens solution, or if not, some people use borax. But borax is actually really dangerous for little kids. It can if you touch it with your hands directly, and then you don't like wash your hands or something, you can get a third degree something on your hands. But today I'm gonna use some game. If there's, you can also use Tide and stuff. And yes, this is the Dollar Tree kind. They also have it. But I decided to get game. If it's a color, you can either use food coloring or if not, some paint. I'm gonna be making mine purple. So I'm gonna use some cranberry by Apple Barrel and some Ward Blue by Apple Barrel too. So let's get this started. I'm super excited. I forgot to say that you also need something to mix in it. I'm gonna use this rice bowl my family doesn't use anymore, in the end of a paintbrush to mix it with. So the first thing you're gonna want to do is go ahead and take off the top of the Elmer's glue like that. Just grit it off. It makes it easier to pour off the paint of the glue. So I'm just gonna pour in about half of the bottle and then pour it in your bowl that you're gonna mix it in. Actually, I ended up adding in the whole bottle because this is a small bottle. And yeah, so if you don't want to waste all the glue, because you're not going to end up with the whole thing, like some of the glue will still be stuck in there, you can just go ahead and add some water in the bottle and then shake it up and then add it in the glue mixture. You're anyways going to have to add that because somehow water does a really big difference in slime. So I added some water in the glue bottle with some glue in it. So after that, you're just going to want to shake it for like 1 minute. And now you pour it in your glue. Like that. And now you didn't waste most of your glue. You can go ahead and add your food coloring or whatever coloring you. So I'm gonna use some paint. And so I'm gonna be making some purple. So at this point you're gonna want to mix it. So it gave me this really beautiful purple. And on camera it might seem like some kind of grayish blue purple, but in real life it's actually a really beautiful purple. I wanted that. Just in case if I didn't record that, I'm just making sure that I already, so after you mixed in your water and glue mixture, it gave me this really beautiful purple. I wanted that. I'm just so you know, I'm saying this because I think I forgot to press the record button. So at this point, once it's all mixed in, you're gonna want to go ahead and add your activator. So I'm gonna use gain. What I wanna do is add a little bit of gain in the cap. Like this. And little by little, you're gonna add it in the slime. So right now, I'm gonna add a little. Like that. Mix it and see. Look, see, it's already turning into slime. So keep on doing that until you get. Until the slime is not sticky. Dollar Tree, I see you. I see you, Dollar Tree. I see you. This slime is so far working, so I'm really surprised with Dollar Tree because, like, usually they don't have these types of ingredients. It really depends. I think it really depends which type of Dollar Tree you're going into. So really, for me, it only costed me like $2 to make this slime. And the paints, don't worry about that because I already had paint in my house. So this slime only costed me $2. I'm so happy. For the first time in forever, I made slime in my house. The last time I made slime, like for real, I made it, was in school. But I'm so happy that I made it finally in my house. I tried to make slime 2 times in my house, but it didn't work because I had the wrong detergent. But finally, it's worked. So once you see that your slime is starting to, like, whenever you mix it, it's not really sticking much into the bowl. At this point, you're going to want to start sticking with your, at this point, you're going to want to put your hand in there and start, like, kneading it. For me, it took me, like, a little bit less than a whole cap bottle of these little tiny